you run away from our house? Why did you abandon us?
Your house frightens me, Mrs. Lutz.
I just read about this man. Catch him. He tortured Indians on my land, on my basement. I read about how he slit his throat so that his presence would live forever. Do you believe this could be true?
Ronnie DeFeo came to me weeks before the murders. He spoke about hearing voices and seeing things in the house. I didn't believe him until yesterday. Sluts. Get you and your family out of that house.